North Carolina. That's the last message current Miss North Carolina USA Morgan Romano says she received from Chelsea Crist. This hours before police say the 30-year-old former Miss North Carolina and USA jumped from the 29th floor of her apartment building. Crist was found around 7:15 Sunday morning. Outside of Crist's 2019 pageant titles, she was a lawyer who earned her JD and MBA from Wake Forest. She was also an entertainment correspondent for Extra.
It's so exciting, yes.
Juggling all of these titles in the public eye can feel heavy. While Crist's close friends and family haven't publicly indicated any obvious signs she was struggling, mental health professionals say those who hide their pain behind a smile are the ones you have to pay extra attention to. And sometimes the signs come in cynical jokes or comments. Romano admits the pressure of being in the public eye can be mentally taxing. She hopes this tragedy serves as a purpose for people to be more transparent about mental health and break free of the stigma surrounding the idea of getting that help. As for her message for her pageant sister,
I'm so sorry that we weren't there for you, that we didn't dig deeper and realize what you were facing and what you were struggling with. And I promise to make you proud and to honor you with my year and my reign. I have 363 days ahead of me now, and every single one of them is going to be for her.